talking to a lawyer. Go, do you have a will? I said, to live? No, you better get a will. You don't want your relatives fighting over your possession. Yeah, my possession's the 84 Fiero. He got me thinking, though, about death. You know? Wouldn't it be neat if you knew what day you're going to die, but not the year? Ever wonder how you're going to die? Men, we always want to die making love to a beautiful woman. I'm a comic. I'm going to die in the road in some shitty motel with a bag of Cheetos and a dirty magazine in my lap. That'll be my last word, too. Be like the end of Citizen Kane. What did it mean? Everyone's... People think it's... some long, deep meaning. People mean shit. I'm a any other pessimist here? I don't think I'm a pessimist. I think I'm a realist, but I can turn it. I turn anything pessimistic, my friend. We're going to Hawaii. Ill-fated flight. I'm gonna be a dad. Unending child support. I joined PETA. Now I can't kill my tapeworm. I thought I had a bad breath problem, and then I found out I'm just rotting from the inside. No mint for that. Here's a fun fact. I read that 15% of Americans are dyslexic. 15%? I thought, wow, just over half. This is how PC we become. I did the Letterman show a couple of times, and I hold the record longest time between appearances, 21 years. They had to be sure before they brought me back. I think I was like a locust. I show up every 21 years. And, well, no one's going to break that record now, are they? They say, yeah, we can't, you know, they're so big, you can't do that joke. It's funny, but we don't want to offend dyslexic people. I said, if they write letters, I'm not going to get the address right. A lot of rage. But you gave me hope back there. Man, 19 years of marriage. I've had 5 girlfriends. They're all ended disastrously. First one, 2 were really hot. Way out. Have you ever had sex with a woman out of your league? I said, every time. But that was number 3. No sense of humor. She's hot, no sense of humor. We first met. She goes, are you pro-abortion? I said, I'm not a pro, but I'm pretty good with a coat hanger. We never got locked out of the car. She could throw it back, though. When I'd ask her, would you ever fake an orgasm? She said, to get you off me, I'd fake my own death. Wanted to spice things up, I told her to get a Brazilian. She banged a guy from Rio. Fuck! She wanted to have a baby. That's when I fled. Every time you see a pregnant woman, she dropped that hint. Oh, is there anything more beautiful than a pregnant woman? Yeah. Woman that's not pregnant? Cheerleader with low self-esteem? She gets all pissed off. You men can never give birth, you're weak. I said, I don't know about that. Once I ate 2 power bars with no water. Pretty sure that was in there for about 9 months. I got a power bar, couldn't get the wrapper off. She was right, though. Women are tougher than men. We could not give birth, but this is fun to do. If you ever see a woman in labor, just walk up to her and say, felt better going in, didn't it? Couldn't do that one on Letterman either. We don't want to offend the pro-abortion.